Hey CodeCrew, it's Chris here. I just want to let you know that we have a brand new community app challenge. So far we've done two, the weather app and the stock tracker app, and you guys have all done a great job with them. This month, the challenge is to build an NBA stats app, which lets you view the results of previous games, a schedule of upcoming games, and also team standings. Now here's a preview of our solution.
Hey CodeCrew, this is a preview of our sample solution for the NBA scores app challenge. The app displays the scores of all games that happened yesterday, as well as the games that will happen today and tomorrow. It also has a view for the standings for both East and Western conferences. Additionally, users can choose a favorite team, and when they do so, that team's games will be highlighted and displayed first whenever they play. And a star will appear beside their name in the standings.
Now, Jesse did an amazing job with this app, but that's just his solution. Yours could look completely different. And just by participating, you'll earn a nifty new CodeCrew forum badge. Now, just to reiterate why we're doing these community app challenges, it's simple, practice. Now, without practice, your learning is all for nothing. Now, you have until August 1st to complete this challenge. And after you do, there's a link below in the description for you to upload a video of your completed app. We'll compile all of your videos together and showcase them here on YouTube. Now, lastly, if you're brand new to app development, this challenge may be a little beyond your skill level at this point. However, I've compiled some great resources to help you get caught up to speed. Start with our 14-day beginner challenge right over there. Now, leave me a comment below whether or not you're gonna give this a try. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.